Mr. President, respected teachers and my friends, Assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to celebrate 9th November. 9th November is a very important day in history of Pakistan. Mr. President, he was not just a poet but a good human. A great poet named Allama Muhammad Iqbal was focused on Khudi. He is translated into many languages. खुदी को कर बुलंद इतना कि हर तकदीर से पहले, खुदी को कर बुलंद इतना कि हर तकदीर से पहले, खुदा बंदे से खुद पूछे बता तेरी रजा क्या है। His died in 1938 is buried near Bachai Masjid in Lahore. Thank you.